is a lawyer doing some consulting with us.
A lawyer. Ugh.
I don't care if there are written agreements in place or not. We own everything they do.
If you don't have agreements in place, you may not have a product you can take to market. We have four other owners to deal with.
Four?
Stop defaulting to a two-way NDA.
They could own our business, really?
I thought there were going to be donuts.
That seems pretty intense.
What can I say? I like IP.